Upon defeating Blaze, Rai Cho was transported to the heavens. He stood before me, a humble warrior unsure of his fate in the presence of a god. I had looked into his soul and found that he was a good man and a powerful warrior. Outworld needed a protector, a task for which Rai Cho had more than proven himself worthy. At my request, the Elder Gods breathed their life force into him, transforming the once humble warrior into a god. Rai Cho had become protector of Outworld.